piece of shit.
I don't fucking understand. I'm being serious. He wants to lead McPherson, but he keeps on bringing McPherson live to camp.
I don't understand it.
Well, we're back here on Chicky Chick. Why
do you have him in my interview? He didn't do nothing.
I know. What was going on there? I don't know. You'll see that in a couple more shows. The hot chick of the week here on Chicky Chick TV is upon us. I'd like her to be on top of us. The hot chick of the week, I believe, this week is someone that we know. She's married to someone.
Oh, I know.
The douchebag. I called you a douchebag, Paul Brown.
He wants to fight you.
You and your mohawk looking bullshit. What is that?
Oh, yeah, he can't do possible anymore because Mike's a douchebag. He's an ass. Right. Set to the tiny.
Ass set.
Oz, you're gonna die. Really gonna die.
So let's go watch the hot chick of the week.
He's a bitch, I don't know why.
JJ TV.
I do not know why.